and I have to work with you again. All right.
You're such a mean boxes.
You know, I was going to suggest that somebody would do something like apply, you know, some sort of a sharp tourniquet for Dr. Horrible, but maybe they should use it on your nose instead. What do you think?
Oh, yeah,
there's
something. The horrible bleeding that's going on with this show, because yeah. We're really trying here, folks. We really are.
I think Centelia has the answer.
You know what? That's exactly right. Let's bring her up! Come on! Centelia! Fantastic.
It's getting awfully warm, I'll tell you. Let's see. Oh, wait. Chatter.
What are you hearing?
I'm hearing. Hold on. Serious four.
Oh my god, it's with the spacefish. Oh, it's with the spacefish.
Yeah. And then, guess what?
What?
They got it fixed, and it looks like.
Landing radar is fixed.
Yep. Sirius 4 gets to leave the first furry footprint on the moon. They did it. Hey guys, they did it. We got our first furry footprint on the moon. Well, I'm gonna be at the Cosmo Furs unhappy party because there's gonna be lots of vodka, so I'm gonna be there. They know how to lose really good. I'll tell you that. They'll be drinking lots of vodka now. I'll be there after the show. But you know, it's a good thing they got it fixed up because that could have been really, really bad. I mean, that thing could have gone to hell in a handbasket. It really could have.
Well, you know, they still have to land too.
Yeah. They still have to land?
Well, they're supposed to land, kind of, but you know, maybe next month.
I think they already did.
They'll land on the moon. They're supposed to land on back on Earth. You know?
Oh, they're supposed to land back. Well, yeah, there's eventually.
You know,
there's
a bunch of bodies came.
Well, you know.
I'm sorry. No, no, no.